And there's marvellous holiday. It was absolutely fantastic. Michael, you tell them about it, because you're doing so much better than
I. Excuse me a minute.
Dung, sir.
What?
You got your dung.
What dung?
Your dung, 300 weight of heavy droppings. Where'd you want it?
I didn't order any dung.
Yes, you did, sir. You ordered it through the Book of the Month Club.
Book of the Month Club?
That's right. You get Garm of the Wind, Les Miserables by Victor Hugo, The French Lieutenant's Woman, and with every third book, you get dung.
I didn't know that when I signed the form.
Well, no, no, it wasn't on the form. They found it wasn't good for business. Anyway, we got 300 weight of dung in the van. Where'd you want it?
Well, I don't think we do. We've no garden.
Well, they're all fit in here. It's top class excrement.
You can't put it in here. That's your dinner party.
It's all right, I'll put it on the telly.
No, that's... Darling, there's a man here with our Book of the Month Club dung.
No problem, dear. And I
well, how many rooms have you got then?
There's only this room, the bedroom, a spare room.
Well, I'll tell you what, move everything in the main bedroom, then you can use the spare room as a dung room.
Yes?
Dead Indian!
What?
Have you recently bought a new cooker, sir?
Yes.
Oh, well, this is your free dead Indian, as ever.
I didn't see that in the adverts.
Oh, no, well, it's in very small print, you see, sir, so as not to affect the sales.
We've no room.
Oh, it's all right, you can put the dead Indian in the spare room on top of the dung.
Yeah.
It's me, he... dizzy.
He's not dead.
Oh, it's probably a faulty cooker.
Have you read and enjoyed The French Lieutenant's Woman, then?
No.
No, still it's worth it for the dung, isn't it?
Darling, it's the milk marketing ward. For every two cartons of single cream, we get the M4 motorway.
Are you Mr. and Mrs. Pete Forbes of 7th Studios, L Street?
Yes.
Right, well, get in the car. We've won you in the police raffle.
Yes, this couple is just one of the prizes in this year's police raffle. Other prizes include 2 years for breaking and entering, a treat of search warrants, a What's All This Then T-shirt, and a weekend for two with a skinhead of your own choice.